an intensity to your nature or someone close to you in the first half of today, dear Virgo. While this can lead to exciting times, you may be clashing in your focus just for now. Nobody feels like bending at the moment. There may be irritating issues surrounding mobility or communications now. However, the day's energies become more constructive as it progresses. A conversation or news can help you clarify your goals or take on more responsibility and feel better for it. Something now reminds you to set solid goals and to meet your obligations. The moon moves into the sign just behind yours for a couple of days, and this suggests you may need additional rest, relaxation, and reflection. Winding down makes sense at this point in the moon's cycle. This not being able to get out and do what you really want to do way of life is really getting old, especially under today's outgoing, flashy Leo moon energy. You're really craving the ability to go out and be seen. You miss face-to-face interaction and getting attention from others. You can still put yourself in the spotlight by sharing some fun pics on social media of yourself in various poses and/or using funny props. Try out different angles and filters, then share the most flattering ones. You love seeing other people's comments about you, and you take all the compliments to heart. There's a mid-afternoon moon Pluto square that can lead to some real destructive behavior if you let it. Especially if you're already feeling down about your current limitations, when your deeply buried feelings rise to the surface, there's no telling how you might deal with them. Emotional power struggles with friends or family can get out of hand quickly, especially if you've been letting a conflict brew for some time. In order to avoid negative behavior like bullying, passive aggressiveness or manipulation, it's extremely important you find a healthy outlet for your guilt, resentment, disappointment and whatever else you might be experiencing. Be sure to make an effort to end the day on a less stressful note. A fun game of charades with the people you live with or some virtual karaoke with friends is the perfect way to put yourself back on stage in a healthier way than you experienced earlier. Your creativity and sense of humor dominate the competition.